And now, your First 20 weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Paul Janus.
Let's take a look at the next 24 hours. We'll walk you through the forecast. Early day cloudiness gives way to sunshine. And never mind the green patches here, that's just a little bit of surface reflection of the model data. The clouds will melt away through the midday period, and we'll end up with a very nice afternoon across all of northern New England for the rest of our Labor Day weekend. And that nice sunny sky will turn into a mainly clear night with just a few passing clouds. But the clouds will start to build in as we look ahead through the next at least 36 hours, and we'll get some rain showers starting tomorrow. Mostly sunny for the rest of today. High clouds late. 68 to 75 will do it. So coolest along the mid-coast with that southerly wind at 5 to 10. Warm temperatures will be inland somewhere in the Mount Washington Valley and also towards the Androscoggin Valley, Lewiston, Auburn. Here we are. Rain showers begin tomorrow. We'll last right through Wednesday. A couple of gray days, and we start to dry out by the end of the week with seasonable temperatures.